As soon as Alex came back home, we went to Castorama. Alex wants to make the renovation of the apartment, so he can't wait. The work is too slow and Alex decided to change a little bit the electricity system.
Готово.
Дорогие штуки?
Да, рублей по 10.
Alex says very cheap. That is for the socket. Not very many people. $90, guys, for the door. We have to install several doors in our dacha house. About $2 for one bag.
Да, надо быть сейчас.
About £10 here. Вот алебастр.
Вижу, да. Ну куда он нахуй 5 килограмм? Здесь поменьше, может, есть килограмм по 2.
All the prices, guys, are incredibly high. Maybe 20, maybe 40%, but well. We feel the difference, honestly speaking. That is not 1-2 rubles. And we are lucky that we have almost finished the wooden construction, because now the wood is incredibly expensive, guys, incredibly. So now our house is about 2 times more expensive. Our dacha house, I mean, if we start building now, we have to pay 2 prices. If to compare with the time when we started 2 years ago.
А может и не платить. Да, может не платить.
Ну ты знаешь, Костораму дорого сдавать. Потратишь 4 часа. Это 10.
Более много.
Ну, кстати, подешевле.
Есть что, либо там добью.
$1 for one bag. £10 here. And also Alex decided to take this one. Rodband. It is a little bit more expensive if to compare with this one. Here 10 kilograms, here 5. But if we do not need, so half of the bag, that is better to choose a smaller pack. A carpet for Shefi. Let's choose a carpet for the boy. Нам нужно 90 на полтора, Лёш. Есть такие? Вот они. Только нам нужны серенькие.
Такой.
Ну давай такой попробуем. Наверное, такой у нас, да? The carpet for baby Sheffield.
на резине.
Birthday gift for a boy. The price, guys, about $20, even more. Our purchase today is about $30. The most expensive was Sheffield's carpet, 1,000 and almost 800 rubles. All the other things very cheap, $2, $2, $1. Also, guys, would like to show you the machine. I haven't noticed it before. If you have a lot of coins, metal coins, you may change them here, but not on banknotes, but you may put your money on your telephone or on your bank card. I'm not sure if such a machine here for a long time, so, but I just noticed it. Haven't used it before and haven't seen. Local Пятерочка shop, and we are here for the first time take the purchases we ordered online. Usually we went to some special delivery office, but here for the first time. Because of COVID, a lot of shops are closed. Here they opened a new shop some time ago, and in a few months it also closed. That is Dixie, also our popular chain shop. And Пятерочка. Так, надо код, наверное.
Да. Код у вас один?
Да.
Потому что...
Так вот, Алекс, прогресс. Пришел в Пятерочку и забрал, что хочешь.
А что ты забрал?
Там чай. That is rooibos tea. Rooibos, you do not drink it. That's for me. You can say why I do not buy rooibos tea here. They do not sell it, guys. I have to order online. Rooibos tea is not very popular, and in our local shops it is very difficult to buy it. But rooibos is very healthy. Very good for stomach, for digestion. So I often drink it. Not often, almost constantly drink it. I do not drink black tea or coffee. Instead of coffee, guys, I drink цикорий. And instead of tea, black tea, I liked black tea. I like rooibos now. I drink rooibos. But difficult to buy it, so I order online. Расцветки такой. такой. It's a new carpet for Шефи. We had one, but well. А, нет, он с коричневым, смотри. Unfortunately, guys, we have to return this carpet back to the shop because I thought it is gray, but it is not gray. It is with a little bit of brown, white, brown and gray here. So, and here is brown, only gray. So, we have to return this one back to Castorama.